Happy morning all. So, what is near to me? Wow, it is elephant. What is near to me? Elephant. So, everyone like elephant? See, it is standing very big. Yes or no? It is very big. So, everyone like elephant? Yes. So, where we will see the elephant? Mostly we will see elephant in temple side. Yes. So, we will see the elephant in temple side. It will be very big. Yes or no? It is lovely also. So today we are going to see about elephant. See, elephant is a wild animal. Elephant is a wild animal. What is wild animal? Wild animal is the animal which lives in the forest. So elephant is the largest animal in the land. See, which lives in land. So it is the largest land animal. And so its tusk. Its tusk, no? Actually its tusk is the teeth. It will have a tusk on the side, like white color. So an elephant have a rough skin. So the skins are too rough. So they have a rough skin and a lost. So how we will communicate? We will communicate through language. So elephant will communicate through vibrations. So what are the four interesting facts about elephant? So elephant is a wild animal. Yes. And elephant have a large tusk, that is teeth. So it is the largest land animal. And the last one is it communicate through vibration. Okay children, now I am going to play with my elephant. So enjoy your day. Thank you. Bye bye.